A man is dead after an argument at a Birmingham motel. Police say they were called to Parkway Inn on Parkway East in the Roebuck area about noon. They found a man shot on the balcony of the third floor. And police say it looks like he was arguing with someone else. Weapons were drawn and he ended up being shot. At this point, they aren't aware of any witnesses. No arrests have been made.